Hello. And today I have my friend Evan with me, and I can finally use a wireless Xbox 360 controller. He's gonna tell me how to get to somewhere other than Profaned Capital. So that's gonna be fun.
Stupid.
He says it's gonna be stupid. Evan, I have 15,555 souls. Interstellar 5555. I wish I could.
So first of all, what the fuck are you still doing here?
And Firelink Shrine? What do you mean?
Still being on screen. Exposed, your taskbar is still on screen.
Yeah. What about it?
Exposed.
Okay,
What's it
so we go
called?
to
No?
Irithyll.
Church of Yorska. Yeah, Church of Yorska.
Okay.
So you already got that one fire. Pretty good.
There's a pointless thing right next to it. It's pointless.
It's not pointless.
It is pointless. I'll show you.
No, I already know what you're talking about. So what you want to do is, I am now in control. Go this way. Like, you've probably already been this way. But that way?
Okay. Yeah.
Did you get the item on the right?
Yeah.
Okay. Go left. You know where to go from. Go for the spooky house. Just skip all of it, I don't know. But, you see.
I've
That's
gotten
not
the
gonna
item
do.
over there and the place over
Oh,
there.
well, I keep falling.
I'm a roll.
That's why that guy falls on you. Don't fall.
I already got the
Go
knight roster.
left. Still keep avoiding those guys.
I hear a crystal lizard somewhere, but whatever. I already got it. No, wait, I
Okay,
didn't
go
know.
back up.
Okay.
Go to the right.
Nice.
Shut the fuck up. I haven't been in Irithyll in like 20 hours. 20 hours? Did you just dried finger for no reason?
Oops.
Why? Why? Alright, so. Yeah, go around, but not that way. No, not like. Adrian, like around the under the bridge.
Oh, okay.
Under the bridge, Adrian.
What bridge?
That one.
Oh.
Stick to the left.
Yeah, I went in the hole over here too.
Gone. Not there.
That hole?
That's that hole. That's where you are.
I've been in that hole.
You have to go that way.
Okay.
If you want to, you can from here just build a distant manor bonfire. I forgot that you had it, because I'm dumb. Just roll and roll and roll. I can't get you up, by the way, if you're on the stairs. Oh no, it's a big doorway. Which is a dung pile thing.
Yeah.
Your soup.
Triggered. Triggered. I beat the guys over here
All three of them?
up there. Well, yeah.
All three of them?
Yes.
I think they are trying to respawn. Did you get the stuff? The chests?
Yeah.
Okay, good. Keep going. The left. Be careful, obviously, the doggos.
Yeah.
Good job.
Ow.
Where'd you get that? Oh, yeah, that's where you get it from.
The one place
The
in,
Chamberlain Sword.
yeah.
I forgot. But, doggos. Fucking doggos, man. Oh, man, look at those 15 SPS cast animations. Those look great.
Rip.
There's another dog.
I'm getting fucked.
Get fucked, kiddo.
Huh?
You start a stream right now.
Yeah, but I'm not gonna.
I
Ooh,
could.
a door!
Pull that lever.
Okay.
Well, no, go up the thing. Did you open that door with this, by the way? That's like the end of the
I'm not
elevator.
sure. I don't
Go up
think
the
so.
elevator, because that's a very important shortcut.
Okay.
Shortcuts are important. Especially in this area, because this area fucking sucks.
I think I
You have
got.
like no time to do anything, so open that door and then go back down.
Is there anything cool there?
No, that just leads you back to the one area. It's a shortcut, Adrian.
Oh.
So,
I wish I could shortcut myself.
prepare to roll a lot in here, because there's a
Okay.
lot of guys. Make it stairs, that's what you want. Alright, now you're good. You just gotta get out of the house. Go up the stairs. Be careful, though. Get dead if you want. There's a guy who can chop the stairs, just so you know. Be careful. Oh, wait, no,
Okay.
this guy's still aggro, though. Roll past him. There's another guy on your right. Okay, don't go in there. Run in yet. Okay, go down those stairs.
Okay.
Okay, there's gonna be two more guys, so immediately get to the door and try to open it.
I did it.
Now you have all the shortcuts open, so if you die, you can actually get back quicker. Just go up the stairs again, rolling as much as you can, obviously.
Item.
Bad XD.
No.
Where are you going?
I don't know.
Go to the fog gate.
Okay.
Ember if you want.
Nah.
You're facing the most considered to be the hardest boss in the game. Next to the name of this game.
Who cares?
Okay. Alright. I admire your confidence. Cool.
I know what I'm doing, you fucking hacker.
Wait till he gets to phase two.
This isn't even my. Holy shit, he teleports?
No, he stabbed really quickly. Parry that check.
I don't know how to parry.
Not with that, because you don't have a parry with that. Is this a stock in or whatever? That's what it is.
Lol.
Obviously, if it is stocks, what a good idea to use it. Oh no, it's perseverance. Actually a pretty good weapon in this situation. Oh, I would just get off and turn around quickly for it. Never mind, you actually
Hack.
dodge most of it except for the most painful one. Good job. You dodged everything but the painful one.
Thank you.
Oh yeah, his small sword is difficult to manage. So if you can like you can attack while he's trying to use small sword attacks, that's stick to his left, he'll try to use him. Oh, this is phase two, boy.
Final form.
Now he's got dark edgy wings, but this isn't it. That's not it.
Ow.
Get him as much as you can. He summons a guy. I thought we were targeting the guy. That's more important. The guy will attack first, and then you get the
Ow.
same attack.
God
That is
damn it.
huge AoE. I told you, should remember.
I was trying.
Anyways, the shortcut is pretty obvious
Yeah.
to know.
For to the thingy thing.
Yeah, thing, then the thing, and then the thing. So I'm gonna
Wonder if I have anything in my lunch.
Please walk, please.
Oh shit, I have a Capri
Oh,
Sun. That
damn
was.
it. Couldn't get in the same team.
You want this Capri Sun?
Do you have another one?
No. I mean, yeah, downstairs. Okay.
Free sun, bitches. Wish you had one. Not bad.
Oh.
You're a dumbass.
So we can go down here and then get to the fog gate now.
Were you even? Yeah, go to. Yeah, you can go left. Left
Ooh,
gate.
an item. How do you Oh, upstairs.
Where?
What?
What?
Run away!
Where'd he come from?
He teleported. Fucking hacker.
Hold on. You can actually Ember if you're going to Ember.
Now I'm getting the item.
Oh, right. You get immolation tendered. Get to the boss log and you can Ember and hang on. We'll see the enemy.
Okay.
Go.
Oh
Oh, you
shit.
got the turn invisible, remember?
Run away, really fast, run away. Yeah, run away.
Fast. You have to Ember now. 38? Do you never Ember?
No.
Like, I'm on New Game Plus 3, I have 45, and that's because I never have to Ember. Because, you know, my levels, I'm able to face all the bosses because it's New Game Plus 3 and they're fairly strong.
I bet you'd say, what can make me feel this way? My girl, my girl, my girl, talking about my girl. I'm gonna
Jesus.
die.
Might need to use SS for that. I actually used the SS for that earlier. Like, over your gold 7 night.
Huh?
Unless, like, one of your pieces of equipment is giving you the item bind, I would use the SS ring instead of the gold circuit ring.
Would you like to readjust my items that I have equipped?
No, just. I'm saying. What weapons do you even have equipped, actually? That's more important.
I don't know.
We'll find out after this. Or do what you did last time and just check. Was that silver or gold circuit ring?
Ow.
If it's gold, I would swap it out.
Here, you can readjust all my shit, because I don't know how to play this game.
Alright, out.
It's wireless now, so you don't have to sit in the chair.
Yes, I do. I have to sit in this other chair. Completely different
I
chair.
see.
You haven't used pyromancy, so life ring, blood ring. Well, I'll take some. I guess that works out fine. If your weapon's more about taking a hit than it is about.
Do you would you like to take a gander at my weapons?
I know what your weapon is already.
Yeah, but I have other weapons as well. That's just
Kind of
the
distracted by
weaponist
what?
weapon.
You're gonna throw a straight sword, Star Roller, rope
You could
gun.
just fucking whack him with the fucking hand again.
Let's see, hold on, I gotta AR check it. See what this AR is.
Attack rate.
315, one-handed weapon. Two-handed this, obviously. 268. It might actually be better too.
Okay, then I'll do that.
Hold on, let's see if you have a good shield. I can do a parry.
Are you gonna teach me how to parry?
I'm gonna show you something awesome. This isn't a parrying shield, this is a medium shield. Give me the little. I don't know, small shield, yes it is. What's its physical rating?
That's what's his name? Hushed. Hodbar the Hushed? Hod?
Fuck, can't remember anymore because you've made me forget. I guess I'll show you.
Hogwash the Hushed?
Hogwash.
Hodvar, isn't that it?
I think that's an entirely different character.
Rip.
Horus!
Oh yeah, Horus the Hushed.
Yes, we're fucking retarded, aren't we?
Yeah. You can go that way and not lose HP.
I should defend that guy.
Oh.
You survived the fall, by the way. I know this fall. I know that fall very well. Talking to the guy who took about 10 tries trying to kill him. When you came in the second try, and made a plus. It's fine. Seriously. Unless you have a Sustus.
Lamau.
Ah, I
What?
suck dick at parrying.
Me too. That's why I wasn't gonna use them.
Oh, there it is, boys. Boom!
What?
Get fucked.
What? Shit. That's so cool.
Yeah, man. It's obviously super easy because I did it. I sucked in this fucking code. Unless I have a block code. That's like a carrot stone. Shut the fuck up. Actually, this thing has armor. That's scary.
Huh. Oh shit, final form.
Sephiroth, da 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 da. Sephiroth, da 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 da.
Lamau.
What do I know Sephiroth's name? Oh shit, got me with that one.
He fucking spooked you.
Spooked.
Jedi mind tricks. Oh, nice parry. Parry the platypus.
Parry the platypus. What if he's good at parrying?
Parry the parrypus.
Oh.
Well.
I think he synced, like, really badly. It's not normal. It's not good.
That means they can get 1-2-1-2-1-2 on you. Whoa. That's kind of badass looking, actually.
Shit.
Although it's kind of fucking awful.
It's a shitty tag, it does no damage.
Oh god.
Don't worry, I know how to do this thing called Estus trade, where you heal, you take a hit.
Oh god.
It actually does a lot of damage.
The purple guy only has a little bit of HP. Yeah, that's true.
Running attack for him. Come on, Tiff. You're cheating.
Hex!
Cheater.
Oh, god.
See, that thing hurts like a truck if it hits you. It normally should hit you by 10 dodges, because I've never actually had to play.
Jesus. This guy is scary. Possibly.
Certainly not. Oh shit, we got the guy. So maybe we can help this one a new one.
You can do it, I believe in you.
I dodged it, Adrian.
Oh shit.
Proof we're going to survive.
Do it!
I wanted to give him a parry kill, but I know I can't. Spamplicar one.
So close.
So close. What do you have to do now? Parry him. And then in the second phase, you can't parry him.
That was fucking suspenseful.
Yeah. But yeah, that's how you fight Pontus Olivan. Just maybe get hit less and dodge better.
I wish you could upgrade the Dark Hand.
I do too.
Is there any better armors you could recommend? I have this.
This is what you want.
Thrallhalla.
Thrallhalla. That's your robe now. Nice white gloves because they're pretty.
Michael Jackson. Nice.
Wait.
I'm a member of the reverse KKK.
Obviously. We killed all white people. No, that's not right either.
Yeah, you're right. We should kill all the Asians. Fuck weeaboos.
There we go. We're getting better.
That one.
Oh, Pat's pretty good.
Yeah, but the look at the aristocrat. There we go.
Hold on. Need some nice trousers.
What the fuck is this?
Dark Souls 3.
Yeah, you're right.
Fashion Souls episode. Oh, you have the Dragon Armor?
Yeah, I also have the Armor of the Sun.
Well, that's easy to get.
Yeah, I know, but
Fire Witch Armor. Where'd you
yeah,
find that?
that's actually really badass. The Fire Witch is on the castle. One of them drops it,
Castle.
or well, Irithyll actually, I think.
Oh, I know what you're talking about. The one with the Kindle.
Yeah.
Maybe we should do an actual Fashion Souls. Nighthelm. What do you? Oh no, you started night, didn't you? Nighthelm. I guess this works out. Surprisingly good. Guess we'll just do night. Do you have to wear night regular night pants anymore? What do you do with them? Sell them?
Yeah.
Oh, you're perfect.
Thanks.
That has some absorption.
Thanks. That's all I need. Huh?
Making me want to pull up Dark Souls, you know, fun.
Just do it.
Yeah, I'm gonna do that right now.
There's no reason not to.
Like a dark hand only character.
That's basically what I've gone for.
So yeah, whenever you start summoning the guy, just spam R1. If you don't kill the guy first,
Wait, is there any summons for this boss fight?
I think you can summon Aubrey if you can find the quest line. Check.
Not fine. Oh, yeah, there is one.
This got hard. Yeah, just get in the fog wing. Because you know, we can't aggro. And it turns off the enemy AI for some reason. So you've lost Estus, but you got help, I guess.
Yay.
Never mind, it doesn't turn off the AI until Gotthard gets
Where
in the
is he?
base. He's getting in. Yes, there was his emote first. No, it's by my sword.
Yeah, I know.
You just put it on. Use it. Gotthard's about to die. He's dead.
He?
He just died to all the cats
Nice.
outside.
Cool. Good. Fuck Goddard.
Just parry him. Here,
Okay.
hold on. I'm gonna get this first parry. I have to redeem myself for this. Shut up. That never happened. See? Never happened.
Strong attack.
That's fine.
Oh.
Myself and actually murder this fucker.
All right, it's not like I care whether you or I kill him.
Just want him dead?
Yes.
Payback time, bitch. Punch.
Strong attacks don't do much more damage with the Dark Hand. Well, yeah, but they take so much time that it's easier to just spam R1.
Well, in this case, it's better for timing just overall. Okay, can only hit one at a time. It's his true weakness.
Nice.
Missed the parry. It's bad.
So what is the time frame for actually parrying?
Very thin. I think it's a 11 frame at least. That's the buffer, which is like $30 shield. Apparently I'm being shot at. I suppose. Did someone else roll on my own? Wait, I can't parry that!
Wrong one.
Oh, I died.
Lamau. Oh no.
Okay, it's just the best thing, so.
Wow. Oh my. One more hit. You can do it.
Go for it.
All right.
Just want you to know. Oh, maybe I can get it.
Don't try and fucking parry. God damn it, Evan.
No, he's dead anyways.
Okay, nice.
There you go.
Thanks.
I'm good. See, I swear. I told you I was good at this game.
We're out of Estus.
Because I tried to parry and I only had less than a sliver of HP.
Good meme.
Oh, I'm in someone else's one now. I was already dead. I'm gonna kill a yellow mirror and his dog. I'm gonna be a bro. On me, man. I'm helping them.
I don't know, man.
I like Hazel, but I also hate Hazel. Hazel ruins all my fun times in here.
You wanted me to get Vigor to 42? Oh, all right. Is the Soul of Pontiff used for anything good? Eh. I'll check it out.
I'm dumb enough to actually get hit by a fucking firewall. I wasn't born yesterday. Maybe I was.
Profaned great sword. Ooh. or the great sword of judgment. That looks kind of cool actually, but
I think it's lower stamina entirely.
it requires 12 intelligence.
That's the shitty small one. You want the framed one if you want a good one.
Nah, I don't want one. I'll just fucking use the soul. Actually, I'll sell the soul.
One person who's not in the middle of something thinks that they're going to have them.
All right, so from here, I go to
I'm just doing stylish rolling.
where do I go from Pontiff? Now that I've beaten Pontiff, do I go to the Dancer?
No, you go to Aldrich.
Where's Altrich?
Past Pontiff. Go outside and then you'll see.
Okay.
Where's the other watchdog at? God damn it.
Oh, wait, this outside? I didn't even notice that was a door. I guess you could say I'm kind of a dork. No Ember Head, be wary of Dark Spirit. Time for friendship. Behind. Huh, it's a moon. No wings ahead. Time for left, then praise the hidden path. Oh, wait, this is the.
That's death.
No, it isn't.
There's no hidden path there. That's not where it is.
Oh, where is it?
It's much later.
Damn it.
Where's the other guy? You show up, maybe? You know, I'm kind of suffering. Oh, there he is.
I was about to kill myself.
You were.
That's hilarious. Large Titanite Shark. Hey Evan, isn't this a place where invaders happen?
Since you're, you know, banned, you're not going to be able to enjoy that.
Yeah. Oh well.
What kind
Be
of salt
wary
does
of
it take to
giant.
swim out of a
Oh
vessel's
God.
water HP?
Are those the disgusting hand things?
No.
Oh, thank God. They're just tiny giants. Well, are they alive?
Some of them are. There's a better way to go. Hold on.
Can I grab that item?
I think, I guess. I think the one on the left wakes up, though.
Are you sure? Are those baby giants?
They're just giants. They're not Yorms, but they're giants still.
Yeah, but what about the ones that sleep?
They're sleeping.
I know, but
So these are to loot and a Jaffa for the obviously. But more importantly, leads to this.
is that?
It's an elevator goes down to the bonfire.
Oh, cool.
There's a the chest is fake on that side, so it's a mimic.
Wow, really? I thought it just meant the chest was fake.
Yeah, they're the Jehovah's fake chests.
Yeah.
Like they think they're
What
real.
fucking assholes.
You know, they're like traps. Be careful!
No. Don't tell me what to do.
Listen up, Mr. Angry Cross Guy. I'm gonna smack you a lot with my big,
Fist.
sexy axe. Told you so.
The mimic is dead. I didn't lose any HP. Golden Ritual Spear. Nice. And
Do I
no
face the
hidden
Black
wall.
Knight? I think I do.
What Black Knight?
This one.
Oh, that guy's easy. Just backstab.
Are you talking about? All I gotta do is just run by him.
Well, yeah, to get the colon shit, but I meant to kill him. I had one episode where I just went and said, you know what? No, I'm gonna go and fuck him up. And then I did, after dying several times. Yeah? Well, fuck you. Oh, lizard. One time there was in the middle of an episode, I said, I'm gonna go and get this lizard, and then I'm gonna go and kill this wizard, and then I did. What?
I ran out of Estus Soda.
Nice.
I have no Estus upgrades right now.
Nice.
Think I have
Where do
one.
I go?
There's a lever you can pull.
Yeah.
Right? Pull that.
Okay.
But if you want to just get going, go turn around. Not that way. No, to the right. There you go.
Nice. Cool.
I got
Good.
the coal,
Nice.
but I don't want to lose all my souls. Rules of nature.
More like rolls of nature.
And they're up when the sun comes up. With their lives on the line. Alive.
These guys are really annoying.
For a while. No choice. Gotta follow the laws of the wild. I'm dead inside.
Same.
Kill me, please. Okay, well, there's a dark resistance. If you have a good weapon with me, that's not gonna open. That's one, right? Okay. Left. You know where those guys all mature to be able to go down. Brett Peterson?
What were you saying before? Nice. What the hell? Who are these guys?
Oh, they're drain guys. How do you have the drain armor and not?
It's by the who the fuck are they called? The giants in the by the decons. This guy looks like Jon Snow.
Shield broke because I was blocking with my axe because I'm dumbass. And then proceeded to do nothing.
I just parried him.
Okay.
Parrying feels good, man.
Kiddo, look out.
Ah, shit. I'm getting fucked up. I dislike these people.
I just like these people. Get out of here. Come on, arrest these two of them. It's fucking annoying getting the people. Back to the ground, aren't
Killed him. Now for the other. Jumping attack. Oh shit. Jesus
Parry
fucking.
the fucker, Jesus.
I'm trying.
Don't just start mashing, you gotta like do some finesse.
No. And now I'm out of Estus.
Good job. They only spawn once.
That's good.
So if you miss the spawn, they won't come back.
Oh boy, a place to kill myself. That's cool. Hey, there's another item down there. I'm gonna grab it. I grabbed it. Oh, there's an item right there too. Oh,
Surprise, motherfucker!
that giant woke up. I killed it.
Fucking stupid thing! God!
What?
These guys, man.
Yeah?
They don't know what they're doing.
Well, neither do I. Ooh, illusory wall.
Keep hitting a crab even though it's doing no damage if I get healed on it.
Whenever I see a bunch of messages in front of a wall, I'm just like, ooh.
No. That's a bad idea. That's gonna get you killed.
Why?
There's like, you know where the rat on the bridge?
Yeah.
There's two of them.
Mm-hmm.
They're stronger this time.
Oh no.
And they fight you at the same time. It's very hard to aggro one at a time.
Oh no. Do I want to go
So
up
I think
here?
you can.
Is this a good place?
You're only going up the rafters.
What?
You're only going up rafters. There's gonna be
These
guys shooting
rafters?
at you. There's gonna be guys shoot. Yeah, there's rafters over there.
I have no Estus. Oh, you're right, he does shoot. And he does a fuck ton of damage. Holy shit. Well, I have no health. Fuck it, I'll use this thing.
Wow.
Wow!
Reaction. Wowee. Frickin'. I guess. I guess I can't parry like that
Oh.
anymore. Oh man, Fonz.
No. Where do I go? Over here? I'm guessing
No,
over
no,
here.
no, no, no.
Oh god.
Okay. You go forward. It's not really stop diagonal.
Here?
Just no.
No.
No. Adrian.
Where? Okay.
Keep moving. Go down.
Okay.
Right. Don't take the full way. It's a kill.
What do you mean? I'm dead. Already. I don't know what you mean for me to do. At least I can use the shortcut now. Nah. What the fuck does that door go to? Huh. Neat. Oh, right, over here. I wonder what's down these stairs. Nothing. Oh, wait, there's a door here. What the hell? Oh, this leads down here. And then there's guys here. That's kind of cool, I guess. And there's an item there. Dark Sifla ring. Don't know what that does. It increases dark damage absorption. So it's useless. So, how do I take the shortcut? Oh, you said left. Oh, okay. What's in here? Really? Neat. Is there a bonfire? Cool. I see.
Something, something, trap, something.
Really?
XD.
There's a trap in here? No trap ahead. Okay.
No, that's a joke. It's a Dark Souls 1 thing. You wouldn't get it because you didn't play it because you're a faggot.
Don't you dare. What? You can't get up there. What?
So you'd recognize this room would be sad if you actually been a fucking
Played Dark Souls? Well, I know you can't jump up.
There we go. I've got my AR
Oh,
on
wait,
right
yeah, I
now.
did play Dark Souls 1 to the point that I got to a room where that it was like that, and there was a bunch of messages there.
Like delicious trap ahead.
Yeah.
You recognize what they're getting
Is this a
into.
mimic?
In exchange of 24, remember?
Reversal ring. Oh.
That makes you. That's the ring I was talking about. Anyways, go left.
Okay.
Head out.
Autobots, roll out.
Totally tubular.
Radicalodylus.
Cephalitis. Cephalonitis. Cephalitis.
Snuffleupagus.
Faggot.
Same.
If I stand right here, one of these dark rays will go after me.
Do I
I'm
go
gonna
this
stay on
way?
the side. I'm gonna go to the right.
That's this thing?
Yes, it's the right way to go.
Okay. Lever. Okay.
That's much better.
Hidden path ahead. What? What does it mean, hidden path ahead? Is it a meme?
No, it's not a meme. That's the invisible walkway, Adrian. It's
Oh.
on there eventually. I wouldn't do it. I would do the regular way first, the right way. I did that first on accident my first time through, and I forgot that in that circumstance, don't do it first. Don't do that first. Go up first.
Okay.
Because you have to go all the way through the shit you just went through again if you do that first. Those dark rays do anything at all.
This is cool. Oh, so this is in Orlando. And now that I got this bonfire, can I go get the hidden path one? Cool.
Just note that up. You fucking bot. Make sure I don't die, I guess.
No.
That's fine.
Just sit at the bonfire. Okay. Fuck him. That'd be gay. Wonder if I go down these stairs if I can still get it. No. Answer is yes. Who's this?
Name thyself, stranger.
Name thyself, stranger.
I am
I'm
Yorshka,
Yorshka,
captain
captain
of
of
the
the Dark
Dark
Moon
Moon
Knights.
Knights.
Perform.
Thou thinkst to. Very well. Captain to this
This
knightless company I
language
remain.
is
I will grant
relevance.
thee purpose.
I will grant thee purpose. Oh, is this a dragon lady?
Journeyed far.
She has a tail.
Hear my voice.
She's not the same dragon.
Same.
If thou shalt swear by the covenant
She has a tail,
to
though.
become a shadow of Father Gwyn,
She's Does
not
that matter?
Sister
She's not.
Guinevere, a
Yeah, I know that.
blade
It's not
that shall
fluffy tail.
hunt the
So
flanks
what?
of our
It's just
lords,
tail.
So?
then I place thee
Still
under the aegis. Art now a blade of the Dark Moon.
Oh boy.
The only knight of our company.
The only knight of our company.
Swear this oath and face thy solemn duty. Oh,
I just
if I can provide thee
throwing knives
succor,
at a dark race until he died.
offer proof of a Concord capped. Okay.
Long ago,
No, he never
our
activated.
father Gwyn, lamenting the waning of the fire, became cinder of
Saw
his
them
own will.
on my watchdogs.
Now, the fire is such as the will of
I
Father
came into the
and
boss
the
area
gods,
with my sword, but
but long
not
ago,
entered the boss.
only its covenant was preserved. Erdem taketh many forms. Off so soon, may the dark moon watch over thee.
Bye bye. Thanks, Dragon Lady.
Now I want to use an ember.
What do I do here in this tower? Do I?
You can go down and get some armor.
Cool.
Be careful though. It's like Dark Souls 2 gutter dropping. You already missed an item. You're now shot once. So you
So
have to
what?
go back and get another. Go back for it. Oh, I have to summon Ash Destroyer, dude. My life would be incomplete without Ash Destroyer. This
Dark
dark
Souls 2
race
taught
is
me
now aggro.
everything.
This dark race are now aggro. Very soon. I'm scared. Ash Destroyer? I'm saying that, but hey,
Ash Destroyer, can you get here quicker?
I need my ash destroyed, man.
Real bad. Jesus Christ, this is quite a lot like duck gutter dropping. Painting Garbenthal.
Person, anyways.
We.
CCR West is a loss. Because this boss is easy as two people.
Where's the
The
next one?
problem is that this watch is not easy, actually.
Ow.
Get good.
No, you.
Not you.
Oh.
This guy. Ash Destroyer got hit by a backwards hitbox. Rip Ash Destroyer.
Oh, that was a close one.
Oh man, we just burritoed the fuck out of the Abyss Watchers.
I didn't know you could burrito Abyss Watchers.
It's a term you wouldn't get because you're not a Dark Souls guy. Cool kids are. No, not me, not me, not me, not me.
Oh,
Don't
hey.
target me.
This is
Target
that
that
one
guy.
place. And,
Oh good, he hit him, so now he's dead.
Henri is now gone. That's depressing. What? No!
Well, I mean, the marriage ceremony is you stabbing a sword through her fucking face!
Really?
Well, she's already dead at that point.
How do you?
She's already dead.
There's marriage?
You kill her. You technically marry her by stabbing a sword through her face and absorbing three of her dark sigils.
Huh.
That's how you get eight.
Oh.
Oh, yeah. She doesn't die until you have to kill her yourself, and she doesn't die until after you kill Aldrich. That's why I usually do all this. That's why I usually do Yharm after Aldrich. Ash Destroyer is getting his Ash Destroyed right now, honestly. Poor dude.
Easy money.
Now,
Locked by
kid.
some contraption. Oh God, he has glowing red eyes.
He's very dangerous. That's a dangerous weapon. We both did the same fucking emote.
Goodbye, me.
He was a valiant warrior
Ass
who didn't
Destroyer
die.
was the most valiant of warriors.
Yeah.
He destroyed every ass in existence until
Yeah.
he perished.
He didn't perish. Did I do deacons yet?
He's a perished good.
I have to question if I've done deacons yet. I haven't.
It's basically a useless fight because you just whack a sword in their face until they all die.
I don't have a sword, I have an axe.
Oh, never mind. Then you whack a sword in their face until they all die.
I said axe!
Oh.
God, you
Whoops.
dummy.
I said
Fucking
a
axe in their
sword.
face. You said sword.
Twice.
Yeah.
Well, you just whack a sword in their face. Not an axe, because axes are bad. Axe body spray. That
Maybe
door
just
doesn't open. What the fuck?
it's okay. Go that way. Going forward.
Why not backwards?
That's fucking stupid. You'll die.
Exactly.
Your ideas are fucking stupid.
No, you. Giant's Coal.
Stick to the left wall. Oh man, some of these poison guys, I hate them so much. This guy's aggro, but he doesn't realize I'm behind him. What a dummy. What a dummy, dumb bum.
Stick to the left wall.
Yeah, you can see the lever to open the door.
Okay.
Just know one of those guys so that gives you the sapphire rope back here. This one gives me different stuff. Gives you the rooney. Which heals HP on critical
Do I
hits.
go through this door?
That's the fuck. That's the boss.
I know. I'm just fucking with you.
Stick to the left wall. To your left.
Okay. Open, open, open. It doesn't open. Nice.
Push it the other way.
Wow, you're right. Oh god, it's another one of those things. I don't like him. Where do I go?
Ignite your rest of the bonfire and then come back. Run as fast as you can through and get some boss luck. Or just try to beat the boss now.
That's what I'm doing.
Both work. Chaos as well.
Does he immediately aggro? Neat. God fucking fuck you. I'm trying to use a
One
fucking ember.
quarter-ish of the sage's HP every time you hit him. Every pull down the box. Alright,
Oh, hey,
I'm
it's this
finished.
guy. I was wondering where I'd meet me. There's a lot of gay art of him. This person. Holy shit! What? Is there some sort of strategy to this guy?
Bleed, I guess. Use bleed against them, yeah. About it, though. You fucking die already. Hate the Crystal Sage. Absolute worst boss. You nice to fucking harass me if I don't.
Can't handle this harassment.
Fuck you. Fuck you. Piece of shit.
Do I have Titanite scales?
Yay.
I have a blood gem. Lacerating? Is that what I want to use? How? Oh, hey, this has bleed. Painting Guardian's Curve Sword.
Oh, don't use that. That's the worst fucking curved sword. It's tiny. Like, it's smaller than your penis.
I'll go with this. No, I'm just kidding. Where to go? I'm fairly certain that's the only weapon I have that has bleed.
Ushigatana's bleed.
I sold it.
Alright, you're gonna did you still have that Karthus curve sword?
No.
You do.
Where?
No, that was another thing. It's if you go back to the shrine to the phone. There's a hundred call.
First, I'm gonna get those souls, then I'll go to the shrine.
But anyways, God. We might as well warp, web, whip, quab, wink, absolutely gone. It's not even hit me for damage. It's worth it for energy.
If only I had a soup. Oh hey, he goes underground, like Knuckles.
Well, like Sonic gets a chuckle. Rather question. I have a cestus. Why am I not using my battery?
Ow, fuck that.
Incestus.
Gah! That's spooky as shit.
The arrow?
The, yeah.
Yeah, it's meant to be spooky. Oh, your fault.
Standing behind rocks.
Get the fuck out of
ow.
Here, random unnamed bandit. Maybe good kind of bandit. You're the Dark Souls 1 bandit. Not even giant dad. Piece of shit. Not even a beatboard.
Whoa. What the hell? Too many cooks, 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 too many cooks. Equipping a gold falcon shield in the middle of attacks. I did it. Why can't I parry? Let me parry you. Come on, pretty please.
Can't parry him.
Really?
No.
That's shitter.
Phase 2, the arrow attack is worse.
Is it?
It's pinpoint. Accuracy, so a lot more hits are hitting at once, and it follows you for a really long time. That sounds like fun.
Yes. Oh boy, fire. Phase 2 looks like fun.
Wait, dude, don't use Dark Hand on Aldrich.
Don't tell me what to do.
Aldrich's Dark Resist is through the fucking roof, dude.
Nah. I'm just gonna smack him until he dies.
Valid strategy. I think your fists would do more damage, though.
Beaten to a pulp. Until dead. See, it's working. What should I use then?
I guess go back to the sword.
Okay.
Unless you got fast strength based weapon that doesn't suck.
Through sacrifice, no souls were lost.
Yeah, there were sacrifices, so you don't lose your souls.
That's what I did.
Best thing you can do is just fucking summon. Oh wait, you can't summon. So get a bleed weapon. Preferably go back to the Deacon's area. This is Grave Warden guys. Farm them for their twin blades. They have really high bleed.
I think Michaela sent a text once that said, "I cut a guy off, and instead of giving me the finger, he just gave me a thumbs down and angrily drove off, and somehow it hurt more." And he's probably a good person because he doesn't flip people off.
No, this guy's just like nuts. You're just
I only wanted Senpai's approval.
I only want dicks in my ass. Holy fucking shit, I love dicks straight up my fucking ass. I hope that goes on the court too.
I don't know if it will. Reinforce right weapon with lightning? That would be good for the dancer, except I can't fucking use it.
What are you talking about? Steal lightning gem. Kappa. Maybe. XD.
Is there a lightning gem?
Yeah, there's lightning gems.
Huh. Oh, I also have Dragon Slayer lightning arrows. So, he's weak to bleeding, right?
Yes, he's very weak to bleeding.
Okay, do I want to infuse it then?
No. We didn't suck.
Then what the fuck should I do?
Get a bleed weapon.
I don't have any bleed weapons, other than the one fucking tiny sword.
Go farm fucking Grave Wardens for the Twin Blades. Cheese them, you know? Or just keep fighting the same way and hope it works out.
Yeah, I think I'll do that. Simple gem.
Simple's not good.
Lightning gem.
There you go.
Yeah, I can do that now, but I don't know where they are.
Oh yeah, you have Dragon Quits because they're better sharp.
Sharp?
Yeah, sharp is better.
Okay. Whoa, I can do double sharp?
No. You can't refine a second time. It just overwrites the first one.
Oh. What?
Oh wait, no, you're doing a strength build, so they're not really helpful.
Yeah, I don't use dex.
Use them heavy, and they're really good.
Okay.
Do a lot of damage, actually.
The what? The hammers? These?
No, twin hammers. Grand twin hammers.
Where are they? I think I sold them.
I don't think you did, because you would have gotten recently, because that's
Why not just upgrade these gargoyle flame hammers and then use dual wield?
That's not how you just power stance, remember?
What?
It's the power stance.
They removed it?
That's what twin weapons are meant to be. Instead. I know, I'm upset as you are. I can't wield dual great
axe.
Having an existential crisis about power stance.
That fucking sucks.
I don't know why, but it's just so fucking hilarious.
Pretty, be careful, I don't want that.
Oh, because you're the one having the existential crisis, not me. I keep forgetting to upgrade my fucking Estus every time I go back.
I wonder if I can upgrade this sword. I can't.
Is there any axes in here? We need another axe. Ugh! Saint Biden? Who cares?
Benedict Cumberblatch. Bent Dick Cumbatch.
Oh, yeah, dude. We have that with two hands, that's the weapon. Two-handed. Can't wield it, damn it. Level up your strength more.
45. How much do I need to actually wield it?
Whatever 75% of 45 is. Very
well, then. Okay.
Go for 30. Perfect. Farewell, Ashen One. You need 30.
Yeah. So where do I get a bunch of souls?
You can farm those two guys at Anorlando. Take them on one at a time.
True. Or I could just...
My strength is as high as yours is now.
Should I sell all of these Titanite shards?
No.
Should I...
Hold on to your Titanite.
What should I sell? Oh, this thing is fucking useless.
Don't sell it.
Why?
You should always have everything. One of everything, Adrian.
But...
One of everything!
Okay.
You know why, Adrian?
No.
Oh
wait, we can, we could do. If we're farming stuff anyways, might as well equip the gold ring.
Yeah.
Yeah, I know. I'm just looking through. Prison tower. On the prison school. Okay. Is the prison tower where I want to be? Oh wait, no, that goes to the boss fight. So I need to farm the two guys, get the strength up,
so
use the great hammer.
Leaves the boss fight, but Aralondo's where the two guys are.
Yeah. So what the fuck is a prison tower?
That's where you go to Yorshka.
Oh yeah. I didn't know that was a prison. Yeah.
You see we have a sick and small person to take?
No. Well, you could kill, they could kill themselves. That would be a way out. XD.
It's a way out of life, though. It's not a way out of prison.
Well, technically.
Well, in your life, you're in undead prison. You're in, like, heaven prison. Or
whatever. Heaven prison. Yes, of course.
Heaven prison, coming to a theater near you in 2079.
Super jail?
No, it's prison hell.
Well, it's kind of cool. I mean, cool.
It's very, very, very late reactor. Nice try, little fam.
And I'm dead.
Two electric boogaloo.
Did you mean to say that on purpose? Because they just killed me with two electric spears.
No, I did not mean to.
Triggered.
That's Mimic died with my head up his ass.
That's the best way to go. Klino would say that it's the worst way to go because he's always asking people to pull their heads out of their asses, but...
Well, my heads up someone else's ass. That's the
story. Yeah.
Is Claire going to invade me? No. Well, see if her... Well, there he is. It's just...
For anyone that doesn't understand, Klino is a math teacher.
The math teacher have your ass.
Yeah.
I don't know.
Me either.
I want you to get your head out of your ass.
Did you know that Klino is retiring this year?
Yeah.
It makes me sad.
Okay,
same. Even if it was for algebra, retake, and then consumer ed, which is
trash.
But... He taught
there's
it pretty
no
okay.
Stress. You are old.
Fuck you. Right. Well, I don't know about Domino. Does that happen in Dark Souls?
The deacons take a back anything, they have the ability to push other people over.
Really?
I don't think how they changed the deacons.
How
I liked
did that
when you could just backstab them for super high damage after hitting them a few times.
Yeah, but if you get the two spirits, they're really fucking easy.
I like the old deacons, that's what I'm saying. Not the new, not the way they changed them, so they have to, like, kill it before it even takes damage. So I just had to do, I just did 1500 damage, and I took, and yet, that was worthless to the game. It was only 400 to the game.
backstabbed. Come on, let me backstab.
Let me backstab.
Let me backstab, Becky.
Let me backstab.
You want yellow? Pulls out lightning. You want yellow?
She doesn't want yellow.
She doesn't want yellow. Yellow and blue pulls out magic.
No, it's dark. Because dark is into fate. Dumbass. Jesus Christ.
Are you really dark correcting Souls? Me on my Dark Souls memes?
Yes, get them right, you fucking faggot. Jesus.
More like cheeses. Cheese and cracker.
Aw, cheese and crackers, man.
Oh, fuck.
Did I just do a swear? Aw, cheese and crackers, did I just do a swear? What? Holy shit, I actually died to the deacons. I mean, no, that didn't happen.
We all got it on film. You saw it here first, or heard it first here, folks. Evan died to the deacons of the deep. Cause I'm in too deep and I'm trying to keep up above in my head instead of going under. Instead of going under again.
I'm done making Dark Souls 3 of Legends videos.
Then make the Legend 27 videos. I tried. Which weeb game? You have lots.
You mean BlazBlue? You mean Sonic? Oh.
But Sonic is the only game I know by Sega. Wait, that's a lie.
Crazy Taxi Boy! That's like a game.
Yeah, that's true. Who is Mega Man made? Oh, Capcom. That's right. Mega Man is like one of the only things Capcom is known for.
What the fuck? So there's a game I play on my PC sometimes, and like...
Mm-hmm.
Normally they give you... There's these things that are fucking impossible to get. Places, or like it's really annoying to find them.
Uh huh.
Like, they just give me out 777,000 of each.
Huh.
About 600,000 is enough to fully upgrade a event class, which takes forever. Usually.
Neat.
What's going on? Loser! Oof.
I bet that hurts.
No, that's his name.
Oh. Well, he probably is. So what did you mean by systematic?
Basically, I have this like really fucking... It's almost identical to each one. Oh, wait. Like, it's identical almost. I know I did the same moves. Sometimes the AI fucks me over. And I get hurt.
His head just twitched and turned sideways, and then went back to normal. That was weird.
Yeah, they put different maps. Xbox! Alright, boy. I'm gonna show you how it's fucking done.
Okay. You can. You have to really lightly press RB when you're right behind them, or else it doesn't work.
That's important. access to it, but...
Yeah, I know. That's why backstabbing is such a big deal to me.
No, that backstabbing.
Oh. I see.
Man, I was just guessing with that. Normally I'm using my Onyx Blade. Sexy Onyx Blade.
What's an Onyx Blade?
It's a DLC weapon that is a...
I think I have the DLC.
You do. You do. I remember. Because I was there when you bought it. I made you buy it.
Yes.
But, basically... Oh, no, not Dark Apostle.
Aeropostle?
Apples Doritos.
Dark Apples Doritos? That sounds fucking delicious.
No, like Darkness Apples Doritos.
Oh. Oh, no. You're dumb.
Gotta spin it, just keep spinning, just keep. Piece of shit.
He just blocked from behind. Yeah, cock blocked.
They have some dumb blocking range.
He just cucked me. Zazzle. Bazinga.
Zimbabwe.
Bart Chuckle.
Bart Simpson. Oh, I'm here. Not like the weapon here, but like... Try the thing.
Metal Gear.
Metal Gear. Yeah, I lost my Metal Gear. Boats.
Rising or Phantom Pain? I could probably run the Phantom Pain now.
Probably run it. Or you could play the better game, Metal Gear Rising, which has significantly less requirements, but it's more fun. Hey, wait a minute, one of my teammates is here.
Visions of losing sanity. Item ahead, therefore visions of despair. My neck hurts. I just fell off the side.
You're a dummy butt.
Are you sure I shouldn't sell the Titanite shards? Because now I'm getting like two every time I kill these guys.
You'll never run out if you don't sell them. Have you seen me run out of Titanite ever on my main account?
No, because I don't watch you play Dark Souls. Well, that's a lie, but I don't watch your Titanite shards specifically.
Because you're a dummy boy!
It gets slightly more painful every time you say it.
What if I call you buddy dumb?
That doesn't do anything. That's like putting peanut butter before you put jelly.
That's the same thing.
No. It doesn't work.
You don't work. It's not really...
I mean, you're right. I don't. I have no job. Commonplace insult does nothing. I'm desensitized.
Oh yeah, well,
Ah! Sorry for everyone I just yelled at. I bet you can't even hear Evan, so I'm just fucking talking to myself. I don't know. I'm sorry. Very good. Help me. Help me, please, for the love of God. There was just one message in like a corner of Dark Souls, and it had like 500 appraisals, and it just said, "Help me." And it had the curl ups gesture. Help me. Yeah, well, I can level up twice now. Two levels. Really? Okay, where is it? It's here. It's 24. Jesus. Okay. I'll just wear the mask. Cool. I somehow got hit by that. Fall off. Fall off. There we go. How many Titanite shards do I have now? 55. And I'm never gonna upgrade anything again, probably. Why is there a mimic? He disappeared. Wait, is there a mimic set? That guy was wearing it. It was hilarious. Where do you find it? Oh. When you press B, but you meant to roll, my B. Chillin' dude owns the second letter of the alphabet. Yeah. My body just fell through the stairs and into the void.
Really?
Yes.
Oh, good meme.
Oh, also, two rats, the giant ones in the Irithyll dungeon, pushed me into a corner and I fell through the entire game. And then I died after like 30 seconds of falling. I got that on camera too. It's in the last episode.
Nothing is still giving me XP, and it's just all I can do.
I heard that there's ways to AFK farm in Dark Souls. Rip. Ooh, a silver knight helm. Is that good? I'm doing that then. I look like Poon Poon. No, you. You're a wowb. Look at all the people. People. Russer.
Imagine I made the Metal Gear dog noise in that situation.
Samato. Something like that. Except not. Because I can't do Metal Gear sounds.
OJ Park. Oh no! I feel like someone was gonna watch it and know what 100% OJ is and know why that's not a good idea as a party game. But it's also the best idea as a party game at the same time.
Accidental backstab. Yeah, that's what I was right about to say, actually. Yeah.
Escalate way too quickly. I'm sorry, there was
You know
nothing
what
to
else
escalate about.
escalates way too quickly?
My penis.
A broken escalator.
I love those jokes where it's just like a literal statement and you think it's a joke. You thought it was a joke, but it was just a fucking literal statement. You thought it was a joke joke, but no, it's just a
A regular joke.
Ah, you thought it was a JoJo, but it's.
It was me, Dio.
Calmly stating the fact that it is not
What if it
a
was a Dio meme?
Dio is still a joke.
No.
Dio is the main antagonist for two parts of JoJo.
No. Dio is me. It was me, Dio. Painting guardian gown.
That's it's totally worth it, dude. It's like the sexiest shirt in existence, because it's just a shirt. It's just a shirt, man. It's a nice shirt.
What about the Archdeacon holy garb?
I mean, that's even sexier, but like, it's not just a shirt.
What about the master's
It's the
attire?
best armor in the game. Nothing gets through it. Secretly, it increases your defense by 16,271%.
Nice.
Then again, 16,271% of zero is still zero.
Yeah.
Good meme. Dark Souls 3 defense doesn't work. Oh
It's
shit, I got
5:28.
teammates. Is anyone else gonna be running? There's only two of us. I'll probably see.
Where? What was I even looking for? What the hell?
I think you were looking for.
Silver Knight Gauntlets. There we go. Except they're a little bit better. And I have Silver Knight leggings.
But they put you way over 60, 70.
Yeah, but then.
Run the nice shirt. Run the justice shirt. There you go. Beauty and Emo. There's never been a person more beautiful than this. In the history of history.
Now, if only I had the spear, I could be them, but stronger.
You have a nice shirt. Like, the master attire increases your defense by 16,371%. It secretly increases your fashion levels by 16,371%.
That's all you need.
think that's worth a recent exit.
Fucking what's his face? Aldrich will just stand down. He'll be like, oh shit, I can't beat this guy, he's too fucking styled.
Dude, he's fucking beautiful.
He'll style me like he did, like Captain Falcon.
Oh, get soiled on, pause the game, and plug your controller.
Forfeit. You can't say that. You're a Luigi main. You're a Wario main. You're a Peach main.
You're the Peach main.
Yeah, you're right. But what if Roy? That's what I'm gonna find out. Hey! I can level up probably like 5 times. And I'm dead.
It's just the one shitty boss of 2013. Stands no chance. It's 2017, kill. Start focusing on larger resolutions and a better graphic fidelity now. Because, like, models and all that shit are basically real. They're basically realistic now.
I don't know.
So there's no real point in that.
You make a good point. I'd like it to be in. Disturbing.
Okay.
I like disturbing.
You like disturbing other people?
Yes. I like feeling disturbed myself, Evan.
You mean like the band?
Yes. Who doesn't like feeling a band?
I feel just like that one band.
Yeah. Same.
This guy in his fucking top peak. He's got two beaks. His top peak and his bottom peak.
Why can't I backstab?
Oh, what, you small on her? That's what you did, right? You did not know that. I mean, you can't let anyone come in there. Why did it? You like, that would fucking...
Holy shit, I just got a lot of shit from that guy. Silver Knight Armor. Wowee. I could have the full set. I think I will. I'm at 80.7, but oh well. I look badass. Did I get...
Feels so weird having him go full speed like he's supposed to.
Look, Evan, I'm a full knight.
You did it, Adrian. You lived out your dream. Becoming a faggot.
Yeah.
Oh, halfway there.
Whoa! You're halfway there! Whoa! Living on a prayer!
Get out of it, break out, break free! I want to break free! I killed it. No one died. I did something!
Well...
Jamming.
I'm fat rolling.
Opened up. Yeah, show me your clock.
Good 5:35.
Job. Yeah, dodged it right that time.
Nice.
Oh no, it's pitted animation too. Oh, I'm dead.
I have two silvers. Do the silver knights drop their weapon?
Yeah, no.
No?
I think the spear is something, but the sword you can't get.
Oh.
Well, I'm dead.
All right. I'll go to this lady and sell my duplicates. You may spank it once. Once. What was I gonna do?
Crack.
What the fuck was I doing?
Masturbating.
Yeah, you're right.
Fuck these guys. Don't even grab the loot. Pop it early, don't even grab it. That's how I work.
That's kind of fucked up.
No, it's cool.
I can level up 4 times. I have 29 strength.
You're 1 strength away, boy.
I'm gonna see if I can dual wield it now.
You need 30 because you need 45 and it increases your strength by 1.5. So you wouldn't have 1.5.
Okay.
I guess you could sell some Titanite for 1 level.
I don't have any. Or wait, no. What was I gonna say? Fuck, I forgot. Shit, ass, bitch.
Tits. Shit.
Digger.
It's racist.
Only if they think it's racist.
Yeah, you're right. 25,000. Okay. So I just need to go and kill a bunch of... And I just need to... Just gotta get the peepo. This costs 0 weight. I just now saw that. Whoa.
Always have a leader off man just in case. It's got decent AR considering it's a fucking fist weapon.
It's also a shield, and it sucks the life out of people on the other hand.
Yeah, they do a lot of damage from that sometimes.
Yeah, I know.
Too bad it's not sacred flame, but
what's a sacred flame?
It does a shitload of damage, but it doesn't kill you. It has like 1200 damage on its own.
Really?
Yeah.
Where do you get it?
Las Vegas.
I wonder what spells or pyromancies I actually have. Profaned Flame. It costs 25 intelligence or attunement. I don't know which one that is.
Attunement is intelligence. If it has a stat requirement, it's not attunement.
Yep, it's intelligence. Yes.
It's basically that, but slower and fire.
Huh.
And it does damage. So it's more like Wrath of the Gods, except it's less damage than Wrath of the Gods, and it's centered on that.
Huh. I'm gonna see if it's easier to just smack these guys with a fist.
Might be.
Yeah, that's what I was thinking. Too bad you can't dual wield it.
Amigos have one on the other hand.
Yeah, but you'd have to kill Yuria for that. It does work pretty okay. Yeah, this is easy as shit. Yeah, it's 5:40. Yeah. Some of the other episodes were like 3 hours. Yes. Yes. What,
You have a problem with it? You want to fucking take. You want to fuck put your cuffs up.
All right, I'll grab my dark hand, switch platforms entirely, and then come beat you up
You know,
and
if
get the
you.
hint.
Now that I think about it, even if you did kill Yuria, get the other dark hand from the lady and buy it, it would just be a shield in the life suck thing. You can't have two attack ones.
Of course, but it's still worth it, because now you can do the lifey suck. You can give them the suck.
Yeah, but I don't know if that's worth.
The suck is always worth.
I don't know, man. Wait a minute, I can just put this in my left hand and do the suck, and then do the this sword in this hand. And then
Suck, Adrian. I really go to No, it doesn't work on that. Never mind.
give me your life.
It doesn't work on that case, that game, but
Oh no. At least I can use a shield. Also, how do you get to Dark Firelink? Okay. Because I want to get a bunch of lightning shit first, which is sensible.
But Dancer's right after Aldritch.
Yeah.
Literally, like, you fight Aldritch, you get sent back, and then you either. And then you have to, like, prepare for Dancer, because that's the next thing to do. Is to live by Dancer.
Wait, have I already fought Aldritch? Okay, then don't I do that first? It's optional. Oh. You know, I kinda actually really like the Dancer's Twin Blades. Yeah.
Their AR seems like it wouldn't suck, because they get like 7 AR, but it's all split across 3 damage types. Normally,
I
you know,
like
you can.
the infinite spinning if you have a lot of stamina though.
You just. I feel like you're reading the look in my eyes here. If you know what I'm trying to say, dude.
No. What? Spin to win? Yeah. Well, it's not infinite. It's just if you have a lot of stamina, I can go for a really long time. What?
A lot of stamina.
Yeah. What? What are you trying to do?
I'm saying, eventually.
Oh,
Spin to
yeah.
win.
Well, yeah, I mean.
Just as last episode, already beaten Motosynthic. It's just an hour of you spinning.
Yeah, actually, I will do that, to be honest. I mean, if I don't get unbanned tomorrow, at least. The 8th. Oh yeah, and my online games work now too, like permanently, so I guess that's cool. Because you haven't bought it for me. No. I have an antiquated dress.
My phone.
Okay.
So it literally just sent to the device that I used to verify.
Yes. No. That's retarded.
You're retarded. You are not at the correct developmental stage. For those who don't know, he just did a really sad head turn. And he's just hanging his head.
I'm sorry.
I'm sorry.
I'm sorry. Very good.
Very
good.
Good.
Help me. Please, for the love of God, put me out of my fucking misery.
No, I refuse. Daga Kotowaru. That's JoJo.
Like a fucking what a loser.
Yes.
Yeah, I agree.
Ian better say something nice to Adrian tomorrow.
What?
Did you not hear what I said?
Oh.
Yummy. Fucking weirdo degenerate.
Yeah. What are you gonna do about it?
Call you a weeaboo degenerate.
Fuck, man, that's pretty effective.
Yeah, I believe
so. I'm about to get 30 strength.
Get 30 strength?
I am.
Do it right now.
I'm doing that.
No, no. Your strength should be 30 right now. You failed me again, Adrian!
I'm sorry. I can't level. God.
No!
Give
me the controller.
No!
Give me the controller.
No!
I'm plugging controller.
Okay, now I can level.
Yeah.
Yes. Okay, strength. There.
Alright, give me the controller. I'm gonna meme on Smo.
Who's Smo?
I mean, with Smo's hammer.
It's up.
How's it there?
Oh, you're right.
Don't need life ring. What I need is Void Sword Ring. Take off your arrows.
They don't even have any weight.
Confidence.
That might have some weight. I pledged allegiance to the flag.
Of the United States of America. To the Republic for which it stands, one nation under God, indivisible.
Jesus Christ. That's like swimming or swinging a fucking drum.
All right, time to go fuck 'em up. We're gonna go fuck 'em up, boy.
You should use a fire bundle.
You can. this weapon, I don't think.
Try it.
I swear to fucking God.
Aww. I was just waiting for you to, like, hit the back of it with the fucking powder.
Where's your, I'm sorry?
I don't have one. Whoa, we can use that here?
As long as you make it, you can use it.
Oh, I didn't know that.
I am a dragon now.
What does that actually do?
It buffs your stats a little. It makes you really weak to that, though. That lightning.
Oh, no.
It murders you. But it makes you really strong against fire.
Neat.
Physical defense is okay. Jukes. If I run next to all of them, they'll all do melee attack. I can't do shit.
If this doesn't work the first time, we should, or I should upgrade the hammer. No. You didn't tell me to.
That's why it does zero damage, but it's okay. The meme is worth it. Oop, I didn't need to do that. Yes, I did, actually. Sword. With the sword being a two-shit damage.
And whose fault is that?
Yours.
Yeah.
I need the dragon attack buff to be able to do damage. Well, it's easy to smash because I don't really take anything. It's super short.
I swear to God, if you actually beat him, I'm not counting on it.
I'm glad you actually realize that this is pale, unlike some people. Like, wow, what a hot lady.
Wow, what a hot dude. I'd fucking tap that, even if it has a penis.
Penis is pale. Penis only makes it better.
True. Nice dodge.
He doesn't always do two.
I thought he did.
This is the meta, this is the real meta. Are you ready for this?
Uh-huh. Are you just gonna fucking smack him with the sword like I did?
I want to smack him with my bare fists.
Oh.
Dark hand.
I mean, true.
The worst part is in Dragonform you can't equip armor, so until you die, you can't put on armor.
Nice.
Don't worry, you're gonna die eventually in this situation. Didn't mean to die.
Smacking him with your fists again. Good meme.
Alright, he's gonna go fire this time, I think.
Yeah. Go, go, power, Aldrich. More like Cirrus of the Sunless Realm. If you give the boob lady a finger, she'll be like, no, don't finger her.
Who told you that?
I'm gonna go. Yeah, I'm gonna go upgrade that hammer.
It's way better than I should have. I did good, I failed you.
I have failed you.
Faust. I didn't want to quit. Fuck it. Fuck it. I don't give a shit. I'm gonna say I turned it off or whatever. No. Because I'm turning it off right to some reason. That was the plan the entire time, to just put Uncharted in when I got here and not actually play it, but no. My PS4's disk drive is still empty. It's not getting any disk. It's really horny. That was the
No.
You have to be a dragon.
Why?
So you don't fat roll.
I'm getting into 70. Thank you very much.
Then wear the white gloves.
That's what I'm fucking doing. Fuck you.
There, now you get the best army. You look fucking retarded.
I know.
Why did you have good souls hammers?
Because I don't have any fucking souls! Says the one who rushed in with the fucking dragon shit and fucking died with that giant hammer that did jack shit. Fuck you.
Now your souls are gone forever. That's not my fault.
That was only 1,500 souls.
Kill yourself.
It was fun being on the show.
Yeah, man. Come again. Yeah.
Walking. More like wubba lubba dub dub. Don't sue me. Don't sue me or anything else, please. Please.
Please sue my ass.
Please. Don't ask her for fucking not for suing.
Mary Sue can fuck my ass, and then Sue would be fucking my ass. Or sue my ass. I tried to hold it in. No.
That's my favorite meme!
Visions of Misfortune. Oh.
You should use the Hurrah Jester right there. Like, jump for joy. Do it.
Where is it? Here?
Give it closer.
Okay.
There you go. Oh, yes, you did. Yes.
My thanks.
My thanks. All right, I'm out.
Peace. Oh, good God. That was pretty good. Bye. Jesus Christ. Jumping into action like the dynamic duo. I'm fucking dead anyways. RIP. Disappointed in myself. Good to be able to kill them in 4 hits. It's not 3 hits, but it's close. Tina. Alright, we gotta go upgrade the hammer. Wonder if that guy is back yet. He is not. What? He is not.
What?
We can upgrade it. 286. It does more damage than this now. That's kinda sad. I mean, happy, but really fucking sad. This only costs some Titanites. We can fucking upgrade that all we want. Yeah, man. Nah, I don't want to do it with Titanite chunks. That's shitty. But hey, it does okay damage now. I mean, not good, but okay. All right. Hurl giant chaos fire orb. That sounds badass.
Do not be gone for long.
I wonder if I can upgrade. Oh, wait. That'd be over here. Reinforced pyramids. Oh, we can.
Do not be gone.
But I need to sell some shit first. I don't need these, or these, or these, or these, or this. Wait. That's okay. Worth? I think so.
Do not be gone for long.
And now that we have all this, let's get this. Oh shit, 92.5. Good God. Why? What can we equip that's not gonna add anything? This ragged mask. These master's attires. These sorcerer's gloves. And this. No, wait. Perfect. Oh, God. Wait, we could probably. Why not match the Archdeacon stuff? Although, if we're gonna do the thing. To have this. And then equip the spell. And then use this. We should go get at least 2 Ash Nestus Blasts. Because we have, like, fucking no FP. God, why? Alright. Oh, wait, he took off my. Ugh. Guess this one, since I'm going to In Orlando. The question is, An Orlando. Personally, I prefer An Air. I wonder how much damage this actually does to these guys. Well, does a little bit. And that does jack shit. Oh, wait. Because I didn't have it dual wielded, I'm retarded. Fuck. It's pretty good. Thump. What's the power attack? Oh. What? That sliver of HP? I'm not so sure this is worth it anymore. Feels bad. Guess I might as well just rush in, since this isn't doing anything. Nice. Running, running, running. Gotta run fast. Skillfully dodge. Don't mind rinsing. There is no sound. Come here, Aldrich. I have two Estus flasks. Oh, and he's in fire mode. Good. Great. Cool. Nice. Oh, and my Xbox controller disconnected. Double good. And it froze. Triple good. Is it done? Nope. This is all really good. Fuck my life so hard. I have a idea. I'm gonna try and defeat the dancer. I'm not going to use this. I might use this. Either way, let's head over there. Oh yeah, I forgot. Fuck it. Might as well just do the blue sandals. I do want to see what this fire does to these guys, though. And maybe one of these guys up here. I'm out. Shit. Lol. Can only do two. Rip. Holy shit, he actually killed me. Well, what a god. Or I'm just shit. Dung pie. And here we go. Boop. Ah, shit. This just gives me time to equip. Oh, never mind. Should have done it earlier. Might be. We have to do lightning stuff. And actually, we should do it here before the Ashenestis flask. And we should probably equip this and these. Maybe. Huh. Yeah, that'll do. Of course, now we have too much of an equip load, so 82, yeah. There we go. Perfect. Literally. Just enough to not be fat rolling, I thought. Whatever. Rip. I can't do the lightning yearn. Oh shit, I forgot. We had the bow for a reason. Damn it. Fuck you. Fucking apes. Again. I beat it. For real. Without cheats. Unexpected. Happy. Gonna do the dancer, so these. Okay, and now that we have that, bam, and they do pretty okay damage. Well, Evan said they were shit, but fuck him. We should infuse this with the blood gem. Huh. Perfect. That also does a lot of damage now. Holy shit. That's actually super good. Well, not super, super good, but pretty good. We can purchase. Nah, we can't. Worth this one too.
Ashen one. Well, there the taken.
Yeah, fuck it, I'll just do HP.
Farewell, Ashen one.
Peace out. Yeah, these kind of do suck dick. We should probably get the back the other two Estus flasks, yeah. Goodbye. Rude. Again, rude. Come here, the both of you.
Oh my fuck. I'll just rush him and grab it. Or did it. Shoot them from here. Yeah. Okay.
except for me. And now all that stuff is just wasted. Sorry, wasted your time. I'm so sorry. You're probably just skipping that.